Insane Diesel is your home for extreme engine protection systems. The extreme bypass oil filter can keep your oil technically cleaner than new oil. That can eliminate scheduled oil changes and radically extend engine life, saving you thousands of dollars over the life of the engine. But don't take our word for it. See how Carl likes seeing clean oil in his Duramax ton and a half.
Usually
you go around the block after you just put it in, it looks like what you just drained out.
Right. You can't pull it for it in top of the engine and have it run out that clean.
Yep, there's oil on it.
Holy cow. Oh,
telling you, greatest bypass filter in the world, hands down. Not another one like that. You'll never see another filter. We just took that, what, maybe 3 miles?
Yeah, probably four.
3 or 4 miles?
And usually it looks as black as when you poured it in there.
Yeah,
when you took it
and
out.
It'll stay that clean for probably 3,000 or 4,000 miles. I don't want to.
You know, driving with constantly dirty oil is bad for your engine and can significantly shorten its life. Carl invested a lot of money in his diesel rig and wants it to last a lot longer. With the extreme bypass oil filter, he not only drives with constantly clean oil in his truck, but saves a lot of time and money on maintenance. Let's go back now and see how quickly and easily it can be done. This is a GMC Duramax 5500 with the 6.6 liter. It is very similar to the full-size pickup trucks with a few differences. We will be doing an under-the-hood mount instead of a frame mount, so let's take a look at these two holes next to the AC bracket. Here's where we'll put the under-the-hood bracket. It's tight under the stock air filter housing, but we'll be upgrading that soon and it'll be out of the way at that point. Once it's bolted down, it'll look something like this.
So first we're going to take our filter, put it in a vise, use the frame mount bracket to secure it until we mount it under the hood. When we're mounting it under the hood, we're going to put in these 90 degree fittings. You want them good and snug and then pointed in the same direction. And of course we use Teflon tape to seal the threads. The cap, same thing. Put our fitting in there, seal the threads, Teflon tape, tighten it down.
We're going to measure, then attach and tighten the hoses before we install the extreme filter into the bracket. Then bolt the bracket in so it fits snug under the stock air filter housing. Then we tighten the bracket ring bolt to hold it all in place. The hoses should be routed now. The short one coming from the outer edge of the extreme filter goes to the new ported oil filler cap with a swivel port for easy access. The longer hose we will route carefully down to the oil filter housing, avoiding the exhaust manifold, steering shaft, and other hot, sharp, and moving surfaces. This is how it should look. We simply pulled the bottom plug out of the stock oil filter housing and installed the Duramax pressure fitting from the installation kit. This longer hose runs up to the center or in port on the filter. With the stock oil and filter changed and clean, we verify all fittings and hoses are good and tight and fire it up for 10 to 30 seconds. Verify there are no oil leaks and top off the oil if needed. Now, take it for a longer drive, checking for oil leaks afterwards one more time. How easy was that? Congratulations! You just made the absolute best modification to your trusty truck to radically increase engine life and save time and money on oil changes. That's extreme filtration for an extremely clean engine.
Look at how clean that! You've never seen diesel oil that clean.